Might as well just get into it. Let's get that Frisco pick. There we go. That's hot. Yada, yada, yada. I think I'm gonna do shit. Chris Joe. Fuck. Should I?
Resident Evil. Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Have you found it yet?
No, not yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members. And it turned into
a nightmare.
This way.
There are only 3 STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
Damn, looks hot.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her.
Chris and I
go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
Dining room.
Gunfire. I'm counting on you to investigate, Jill.
Sure thing, Wesker.
Got cold feet already?
That's not like you.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Can you taste it?
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Yeah, anybody else is fine. Just... Hey. Yeah, okay, here. Okay.
Who is it?
You! Freeze! Get away from him, Jill! He's insane!
What the hell?
We better report this to Wesker.
Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea. Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
The master of unlocking.
Something happens. Let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Yes, sir. Can I get my thrills? So forest will be around here. Oh, how do I shoot? Oh, I gotta change that. Handy later. Oh my god. Oh man, what the hell? What are the controls now? Status is a circle? shotgun early. She steps on defensive item is L1. So weird. Defensive item is L1 here. Or L2. Umbrella logo. Thank you.
God. What did I do now? Wesker! Barry! Help!
Jill! You in there?
Barry? Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Stand back! Grab my hand!
Barry.
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks.
Jill sandwich.
But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
That's him. Forest. Thank you.
Barry.
Jill, got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Well, buddy system. Why, yes, yes I will. Boom, boom, boom. I am well. Maybe this will come together. Two for one special. That's hot. Shit, you bastard. Oh, shit. Ah, you bastard. Hate you. Can't shoot him, in case you were wondering. Explosives. Grab otro. Jimmy, four goddamn rounds. The douche.
Richard! What happened? You're wounded!
This whole place is a killing zone. There are monsters.
What did this to you?
A big snake. And it had to be poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
Bring me serum. I saw some, but didn't bring any.
I'll go and get it, okay? You're gonna make it.
Thanks.
Here, Richard. I'm gonna give you a shot. Hang in there.
Jill, here's my radio. Take it. I'm... Does it ever not hurt? I'm okay. The others...
have to remember not to do that, because that could be Forrest. Asshole, look at that. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Fucking, oh my god, you dickhole. My god. What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Did you see that? Was hot. Play of the century. One's in the arm, so short on the arm, and then long sword in the head. No, the other way, huh? That's the other way. Fuck. Guess on the way back.
Thank you.
feed off then. That guy left. Hard. That was terrifying. Alright. Peace. Jeez. Till next time, I guess. Good lord. Good lord. Crap, you can adjust the brightness here? That's hot. What the fuck is this? What's the point of that? that's interesting. That's interesting.